I have here a nice row of Sildon engines. In fact, it's a full house, full range of Sildons from the 13-stroke 1 to the 13-stroke 5. And it would be nice if I could get them all running at the same time. Unfortunately, I know for a fact that this 13-stroke 2 here will not run. I've never been able to get it to run in all the many years that I've had it. It's just basically worn out. The piston is, and the cylinder is so worn that steam escapes through the past the piston faster than the boiler can generate it. So we'll remove that one. Gives us a bit more room for the 13-stroke 1 there, and we'll see if we can get the other four running nicely. 13 stroke fives up and running. Stroke one is almost there, but not quite. Leads to stroke four, which is a bit slow for some reason. There we go. So all four of these steel roll sealed ons steaming. You can't get the stroke two going, but there we are.
There's the stroke one, the very enthusiastic burner. Stroke three. Stroke four. And the stroke five. I need to trim the wicks of the stroke one, but it's not doing any harm at the moment. There's the poor stroke two sulking in it on its lonesome there.